I mean, you get the truth about D-Day. The first 5,000 men were killed, 18 survived. And it was a real messed up mission that the common GI turned around and was a vital reason we won the war. And I wanted to just give an honest depiction of men under those circumstances.
It's an ensemble. The star of the movie are the real guys to me and Ridley Scott for having the courage to make a movie that is unsparing.